go. I'm not used to talking and driving at the same time, so you might find I'm quiet for a lot of this. So. Let's see how we go anyway. Turn the sound down there, it's only if you're having double sound. So here we go. See if we get off to a decent start. Squeezed a bit there, but we got through. So, it's a fifth, I think we can at least hold this position throughout the race. So, we're in the 2019 Lamborghini Devo. My favourite car on the ACC. It's not the fastest by any stretch of the imagination, it's just the one I find the best to drive. We are running the Fanatec 1 with a Porsche podium wheel, which attempts to drive. Either this or the McLaren wheel. Let's set the closer.
Car on the left. Clear on the left.
Very wrong.
Car on the left. Be on the left.
If you don't already own this game, it really is one you should go for. Even if you're not into GT3, just to give it a go. The game's quite cheap these days. You can tend to get a deal somewhere on it. And this is, Bathurst doesn't come in the standard one, I don't think. I think that Bathurst in one of the DLCs they've got, I'm not sure it's going to come in. Maybe the Continental one. My favourite track to drive round. Certainly not the quickest track and the easiest track I've had. I just love driving round it. in real life it's one that I'd absolutely love to have a go around.
Thank you.
It looks like we're going to settle for fifth, well, hope so. Which I'll take, I'm not brilliant. Sim race, I'll just do it. The enjoyable playing and the immersive feeling it gives me. So. And I think that's the most important thing. If you are new to it out there, or you are getting into it, forget about times. It doesn't really, just have fun. Because that's what it's about for me. Thanks very much for watching. Have a fantastic day.